Yo, welcome to the DJ Booty Meat Show.
What's up, guys? Oh my fucking god, bro. Bro, we haven't even started yet. I'm gonna trap this monster, bro. I'm gonna deep a pattern trap. I'm gonna wait until he comes over. Holy fuck, he died. Sometimes she goes, sometimes he doesn't. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't even fucking... Bro, we are in the same hunt, bro. We are in the same hunt. We're teammates in this instance. We're on the same team. We're fighting the same monster, bro. He's like, no, I don't care. Oh, I fucking whiffed. I landed it. Oh, I landed it twice. Holy shit, I'm nuts. Oh, and there he goes. After that monkey. What's up, VOD, by the way? I hope everybody in the VOD and live, I hope you guys are doing good. I love you. Call me back. Why don't you call me?
I'm watching you, you bitch. You're gonna die tonight.
Bro. Yo, if you do it twice, it spins faster. Oh my fucking god. I can't tell what's happening. Bro. I'm gonna get hit. I have no idea where Seregios went that whole time. There's like an 8-second period where he wasn't doing anything. Oh, what the fuck was that? And
you
don't seem to
understand. You just killed my vibe, yo.
That's where you whack. This is someone new. Oh, and there I go. What kind of fucking cartoon game am I playing right now? To be honest, bro, I'm not even gonna lie. I thought most of my viewers looked like Dana White or like Asmongold. And then admin revealed yourself. And that's not the fucking case. My viewers are bald. If you have hair and you're in chat, get the fuck out, dude. If Dark Souls has taught me one thing, is that you cannot trust bald people, okay? If you look like this, okay? Get the fuck out, dude. Get the fuck out. If this is you, it means you're untrustworthy in nature. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Okay, obviously this is the dude who kills the firekeeper. I can't even remember his name. He wears the gold armor. He gives the ring of favor when you kick his ass off the cliff because he kills the firekeeper. And I think maybe she needs to die for some reason. I don't know. You find this dude in jail, actually. And rightfully so, because he tries to kill the firekeeper. And what the fuck does that say? I heart F-I-N-A? F-I... L... What the fuck does that even say, bro? You said you look like that. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out. You're not allowed. And if you're a woman, you're not allowed here either. This is the boys only stream, you know what I'm saying? Well, that's a good one. I think I'll fucking... I'll suck a fucking...
Nah, bro, that's still gay.
No.
You're gay! He's gay!
I'm not gay.
No cock, I'd rather suck. No ass, I'd rather eat. Can I end stream? Nobody's done it yet, but I... Please don't. Please don't. I'm gonna do it. No, don't do it. No, please. That'd be so funny. I have 20k. Nobody's done it yet. But we're doing good. I'm in a great mood. I just slammed a fucking Red Bull. I sniffed this fucking smelling salt stuff that workout people do. Oh my fuck, he really actually did it.